here. What is that?
This is a pendulum.
What's the pendulum?
A pendulum is an example of period motion, which is motion that repeats in a cycle. It consists of one massive object suspended by a string. When the massive object is pulled to one side and released, it swings back and forth. The gravitational pull and tension are the forces acting on the pendulum. The net force of these two forces is the restoring force in the system. This is an example of simple harmonic motion.
That's so interesting. Thank you for having me. What exactly is simple harmonic motion?
Simple harmonic motion is one kind of period motion. It is the motion under a restoring force proportional to the amount of displacement from an equilibrium position.
Could you give me an example?
Yeah. The period of the pendulum is the time for the pendulum to complete one cycle. So the equation for period is t equals 2 pi root length of the pendulum over gravity.
That was something I solved for that.
If you wanted to solve for this pendulum, you would take the length of the pendulum, which is approximately 0.4 meters, over gravity, which is 9.8. And then if you did out the calculations on the calculator, you would get 1.27 seconds as the period. There's also frequency when you're dealing with pendulums.
So period and frequency are not the same thing?
Period and frequency are not the same thing, correct. Frequency of a pendulum is how many cycles that a pendulum completes in 1 second. It is the reciprocal of period. So the equation for frequency is frequency equals 1 over period. And in this case, frequency would equal 1 over 1.27.
Oh, okay, I understand it now.